How's it going, everybody? Welcome back. And today I'm going to show you guys how you can cancel NordVPN and get a refund in the unlikely event that you're not satisfied with NordVPN. So it's super simple. And by the way, all of the plans are covered by a 30-day money-back guarantee. So no matter which one you go for, you'll be able to claim that refund. By the way, if you're looking for an extra month for free and save a little bit more money, depending on your location, if you're in the States, this is the standard offer. But if you click the link in the description down below, you'll be able to get an extra month and save a little bit more money on the two-year plan. So saving 61% instead of 51%. So let's say you bought it and everything. Now, with regards to the refund, assuming that you bought it off the website, which I do recommend, for a smoother refund procedure, make sure that you buy NordVPN off of the official website. So let's say you actually got it. There's really not much to do with regards to the refund, except just go to the support and talk to the live chat support and ask them for the refund. They might ask you a question or two, and that's pretty much it. So just type anything here. If the chat doesn't show up right here, usually it just takes a few seconds to show up. Just type anything really, and there we go. The chat showed up, and click on the chat, and that's pretty much it. Once you have access to the chat, it'll show up as such, and then you can just talk to them and ask for the refund. It's as simple as that. And by the way, you will be greeted with the chatbot. Just tell them that you want to talk to a human, and you'll be good to go. It's as simple as that, really. And just ask them, hey, I'd like a refund. Here's my credential. Here's my email, whatever it is. And they will refund you within 3 to 5 business days. It's super simple and very hassle-free. They might ask you for a question or two, but that's pretty much it. So if you guys are interested in NordVPN, you'll find a link in the description down below, especially if you want to claim this discount. You'll also find a full review if you'd like to learn more about the privacy policy, speed streaming, torrenting capabilities, as well as security and features of NordVPN. Besides that, comment below if you have any questions. I'll be happy to answer all of them. Like and subscribe if you'd like to support the channel and stay up to date with everything VPNs and cybersecurity. Thank you guys very much for watching, and I'll see you in the next one. Have a wonderful day.